make us strong. It doesn't make us weak. Tongue tied to certain.
Hi guys, it's Nicole. I'm sorry I didn't upload, but I was meant to upload the video because I have the video done. But then I didn't upload. But then my video got deleted, so I can't get it back. But I can't show you how I made it, but I'll just have to tell you. So the ingredients you're gonna need is peanut butter and some treats. So you just put the peanut butter on a plate. If you want to do it a certain shape, you should use a mold. After that, if you want, you could use a popsicle stick. I did, but you don't need to, it's optional. So just put it in the freezer for about 15 minutes, and then you need to take it out, and then it's ready. But don't take it out holding it from the popsicle stick if you have one, or if you don't. Use a butter knife to just the popsicle off because it was peanut butter and jelly, and you could give it to your dog. I give it to my dog, and I'll just show you guys some pictures from how it would look like. And in the picture, I put the treats on top, so yeah, I hope you like it. Okay guys, oh, and I almost forgot, I also made this popsicle stick without a camera, way before I even recorded it and lost the video. So I recorded my dog eating it. It was kind of like a shape as a paw, and it did put treats in it, but the inside popsicle stick was outside. And I'm gonna show you that video and some pictures that I took for the thumbnail. But since I lost the video, I can't. So yeah, I hope you like the video, and I'll see you guys next Friday. Bye. Goofy! Goofy! Come on, finish it up!